University of Utah, Professor, Chair, Board and Governor of Chinese Association for Life and Technology, United States, Dr. Xiaomi
That camera's there, it's no good.
First, we would like to invite United States Senator Mr. Stuart Adams to give us a welcome speech. Mr.
Wow, I'm excited to be here today. I think the dragon would need another hand. We have two great nations, two great economies. One, the United States economy, and the other. So, welcome to here. Thank you.
Welcome everybody, it's so exciting to be standing right here and share with you the most important Chinese holiday, which is Chinese New Year. We call it the most important one because this is the first holiday of the year, and this is kind of like Thanksgiving and Christmas to you. This is the holiday where family travels thousands of miles to be together and celebrate. And the dinner on the New Year's Eve, which we're going to talk about, it is one of the important traditions of Chinese New Year. So origin, it has been thousands of years. Fashion and painting, traditional Chinese paintings. I have a few photos I can show you in a little bit. And for some families, they worship the kitchen god or the god of their belief. So worshiping is also part of it. Even in dinner, it's a complete feast. You might experience in some of the Chinese restaurants in the local league, but it's like include all kinds of meat.
Huh? Oh, that elevator there, actually.
Over there.
Right there. Oh, the Shaolin.
The dragon is Shaolin Temple.
Oh. Interesting. Yeah. Oh, lucky. Lucky. Gong Xi Fai
Fa.
Fai Chai?
Fa.
Fa Chai?
Yes.
With a chai with a C?
Money.
Preparing for the performance. Calligraphy. Oh, that's a good one. What does this mean? Huh? A little tiny bit?
Thank you.
Go back that way.
Yes, you are. So it's like no one. color is safe?
Oh,
all right. Which one would you like? They have kind of a cool snake or a silly snake. I know. You'll have to wait until we go to,
Okay. All right, we're ready. Put the snake back. You get him, and then we'll put this stuff inside.
Studio to propose as a fourth dance, Kinshin's fourth floor.